everyone, myself Umevara. First of all, I warmly welcome our father of Telangana, Kodilaram sir. What can I say about Kodilaram sir? Saying something about him is like showing the candle towards the sun. He is the person behind achieving Telangana. As KCR is breaking all his promises in the same way as he broke his fake fast in 2009. Since then, Kodilaram sir came forward and formed Telangana Joint Action Committee in 2009 and started fight for separate Telangana state. Since then, they gave the awareness in Telangana public and started revolution. After organizing programs under the leadership of Kodilaram sir, such as Million March on 10th March 2011, Sagala Janala Samvi between September to December in 2011, Sagara Haram released Telangana March on September 30, 2012, Chalo Assembly held on June 14, 2013, and other programs like Sarak Dant, Rail Roko, and so on. So many people had sacrificed their lives for achieving separate Telangana state. Within the leadership of Kodilaram sir, whole Telangana's public became one, and we achieved a great success called Supreme Telangana on 2nd June 2014. After achieving Supreme Telangana state, the anti-Telangana leaders joined TRS party and the pro-Telangana leaders stood up with Kodilaram sir. Now, sir is fighting for the youth of Telangana with the motto of providence of jobs for youth. Let's strengthen our hands of Kodilaram sir and TJAC. I request you all to participate in the rally on 2nd February 2017, which will begin from Sundariya Vijnana Kendram to Indira Park. Thank you for giving me this opportunity and speaking in front of you, sir.
Mitchell. జిల్లా టీజేఏసీ కన్వీనర్